Today it's my privilege to announce the permanent name of our arena to be the Great Southern Bank Arena.